The weight of a simple human emotion weighs me down more than the tank.
You're the tuxedo guy from the ER.
The pain. I met Miranda 7 weeks ago. It's been 5 minutes of dating together, 5 days of meeting. Our friendship doesn't go outside that room.
But I'm okay.
So who do you talk to then?
You.
My cancer has metastasized. It's in my brain. You should probably find someone else to talk to.
And I don't want to say goodbye.
Light someone up this room. I want that light everywhere I go. I've never been happier because I've found someone who hold my hand. That's all that matters.
You lost.
I knew it was stage four. It was always stage four. So this was inevitable, but she's really dying now.
I don't know how much time I have left.
I want you to go while I can still remember how much I love you.
And I want to know you're going to be okay when I'm gone.
They light up
beautiful lights in the world, and I've never been happier. But I want more time.
To go. Me too.
And I don't want to let
this go. I want to take care of you. You deserve to have the face of a man who loves you be the last thing that you see. And I deserve the chance to love you for as long as I can. So I am not walking away.
And I don't want to say goodbye, someone. Tell me why. I just wanna see the stars with you.